I started. There are, I think, three different quests on my page now. Whenever I go into the director screen, and one of them was like, Zavala's got important information for you, and go find him. So here we are. Name, Guardian. That's enough, I think. 1001 to bring this forward. Excuse me. Thank you. Fenchurch, there's a lot of... Probably should have inventory management before we got in here, but that's alright. That's shitty. That's poopy. I guess I could have leveled, like, the one of those two things up. Seems I didn't do any inventory management the last time that I played this. Which, regrettably and not so regrettably, last time I played this was on stream. I have not touched it or played it since. Group hasn't been on, no one really been wanting to do this. Not everyone even has. Wow. Not everyone even has the season pass for this session.
The first pyramid section arrived above Io and the traveler did nothing. Now they darken our skies. And still it waits. It falls to the Guardians to protect our system.
Why doesn't the traveler
Ares
do anything?
Ares is working to understand the ships. We have to work to overcome them. I need you on the front lines. Talk to our people on the ground.
Okay.
Close our ranks, Guardian, and form a fist.
I am happy that there was dialogue and even movement for him. I don't want this rehashes what he says. Yeah, okay. And they go to Titan, of all things. Okay. Always with the strike, Zavala. I'll take them just in case. I don't know where I'll be. I also need to get something decoded. I'm going to grab the Crucible stuff because I'm sure I'll get into there. Crucible beckons, Guardian. I can't concentrate when you're yelling. The voice pierces. Careful with cuts that. Through. Okay. Yep. Yeah. And yeah, maybe my teammates will just do that for me. Yep, I like control. Even steel needs sharpening. Get all set up and ready to go here. Oh, bye. Bye, person.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
Hey, you're so shiny. I like your cloak. Can I take that, actually? Oh, another Hawthorne. I don't get this one very frequently. It's been a while. 1005.
Ignorance is a prison cell. Sometimes. An engram is the key.
There we go. Let's do that. That's a level. Well, that's another level, somehow. Cool. Start, blacksmith. You got anything good? Blacksmith, gunsmith.
Let's get you back out there.
Dreaming City. Yeah, we'll see. Nope. Maybe. Nope. Nope. See ya.
Make us proud.
I refuse to play. You know, that's what happened last time. The missions for the Umbral thing with the Drifter and getting their bounties done. I remember hating it. Because it required me to play a certain way, and that did not go very well or fit with my playstyle. With the way that I play this game. And because I don't know like this game like I did the first one, I can't keep up with the meta and how things work and where it's stand and where the lanes are and it's on me though, because I've work 40 plus hours a week and have other games that I want to play that are more story driven. But okay. Huh. Gift. I don't think I can do anything. Oh, I have an Umbral Engram. Well, I like actually doing it without me focusing on anything. Alright, I can do that. I'm not doing that. I refuse. Yep, I can do that. Nope. Sure. Probably. Random one. And that won't level it up until enough, so I'm not even gonna put it in right now. Is this thing... It's all coming back to me now, I remember what to do. Now or what?
Do I push it and hold it down?
Did I not just get better gloves? Oh, fuck. Alright, I've got a lot better gloves. It's fair. That's not. It's not fair at all, actually. Alright, Drifty. You got anything?
It's the chosen one.
Sure. That's me. I don't care about my synthesizer. I'm not gonna be in Gambit. I really hope I'm not gonna be in Gambit. Okay. Cross that line. Complete means to an end. You'll be on Titan. Oh, it was on Mercury. I missed that week. I mean, there's nothing on Io right now of interest. Oh. Come on. That'll be later. Okay, so Titan it goes. Need to speak to Sloan anyway. As of right now, that's my only objective. That, and then the contact for the pyramid. Interesting. Very interested to see what happens. I haven't locked up anything. I don't know where we're going from here. I'm gonna fly away. Jesus Christ. Ah! Man, eh, good enough. You can still kind of see it, but I don't care. Wow, got a new follower on Twitter. Random stream bot. Huh, I wonder if that's a fake account or not. I don't know, it hits that spot where it's like, it could be, but at the same time, it also couldn't be. Ah, hell. That's what I get for just spamming the tags. I don't know how to get a following. I don't know how to advertise myself. Stuff for the moon out the ass. Something with the hand cannon. I've already forgot what my quests are. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I'm doing the cool mission stuff first, and then we'll probably divulge into strikes and crucible and ugh. Normal humdrum grind of this game.
Boop.
Fuck, the event's active. I need to talk to Sloan first. Hello! Make it quick. Alright, you don't even have any dialogue. You're just here. I was wondering who Zavala would send to help, Sloan says as you arrive. She seems pleased to see you. He's watching the skies, but I'm more concerned about what's happening on the ground. Seeing increased hostile activity across the board, the Hive's digging deep for Golden Age tech. They know the pyramids have us distracted, and they're taking everything they can reach. In the distance, you hear the unearthly cackling of Hive. They think they can pick our bones before we're dead. Not a chance. Alright, I don't know what that is, but we'll just pick myself up stuff. Void kills, sure.
Just got dropped in today.
Alright, I grab stuff. Contact. What is that weird noise? Oh, I should have just went to the left. Come in, peepees. Peoples. I'm here.
Bank, fire it in. Signal tracking, kid. You're on deck.
Harvest all the darkness you can muster. Now is not the time for mercy.
Oh, dust. You've got a mean streak.
Sloan and I are planning to deploy a crew near your current location.
Let's just abandon that activity. I'm at it. I'm do like her shotgun. That's fair. Did I like this? Okay. Thank you. I think.
Tank cut off, partner. Sweep it clean.
Fuck me. I deserve that. Thank you. I jumped in at the wrong time for sure. I only lost it. Notes anyway, so who cares? I'm so not used to having a radar. I don't know what it was like. What just happened? Oh fuck, I got it. Thank you. Take that. I'll take not that. Will I? Hello. Put in my 2 cents. Doesn't seem like there's enough enemies. I'm under here. Oh, hello. What's up, buddy? So I imagine these guys won't drop anything. Then I'd be completely sure. Okay. That's what I figured. Charge it up!
Picking up taken signals. They're on the bank.
We made it. Alright. Minute to go. It's not too bad. See ya. Alright. Back to gathering motes. On hard, not hard, I'll just look for stragglers. Fuck you. Real quick. Could be something I want.
Or the Fallen, we can't seem to get a convoy back to control today. We need supplies to keep running, and you're our best runner.
What do I do with this balloon stuff? I don't know what I was supposed to do with that. I thought I was just depositing into the bank. It didn't seem to let me. Got the straggling motes. Where'd it go? Oh, thanks. That's cool. I'll just take the moat. Rope event, just like that.
Infestations of darkness. They must not stop us now.
Oh, hello. Hello, big boy. You're done, Sonny Jim. That was easy as pie.
So where's this witch queen at? Just walk in there. Bang.
That wasn't bad at all.
Justice, walk out.
Impossible.
All right.
So I got it.
What's she look like?
Savathun has never shown her face. She feeds on our ignorance.
You don't say.
Defeat Fallen. Savathun.
You sure that's her name?
What's that supposed to mean? She means something else. Am I not gonna find out until, like, you know, next Tuesday? The game gets updated. I'm not even in here. I don't need to kill them. I need to kill these ones. Fuck you. Oh, hello. There's a chest somewhere. Chest down here. Hello, where's my scavenger chest that I got? Hello, you're not guarding it. You aren't the right people. Let me just finish my little patrol, mate. Why didn't he grab the ledge? Oh. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, hello. Take that. Is there a point in me running that again? Complete means to an end. You mean I complete that stuff already? I now do that strike. Did you just give me one fallen? Because that event's going on. Ooh. Chang. You're under attack, bitch. Alright, that's enough. Just patrol around. Sloan. Sloan, is that enough? Everything above your head.
My friend, what can I do for you?
No.
Bye.
Oh. What do you want then? Oh. What the fuck is this? It's like staring at me. It says enemy. Hello? I think it's like a selfie with it, it's probably too high. I don't know what that thing is supposed to do. Well, I'm here. I'll do another one.
Mini bank en route. Put your mean faces on.
Why not, right? Before I leave.
Further understand its intentions. Seize it.
Yes, please, thank you.
Thanks, cut off, partner. Sweep it clean.
Get rid of that. off. That's smart. Wouldn't there be another one? I'm also a champion in that. You! Take that. I'm gonna die with all that. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, I landed! Oh, I landed so well! That wasn't a hard. Oh, I was full up on moats and everything. See that right there? That right there is why I don't like to play Gambit. Usually get destroyed when I have all those. It's like I put in all that work and now it's just pointless. The argument's always like, we'll just do better. Yeah. Then I do that. You know what I mean? Oh, fuck. Same reward for actually completing the activity. That's cool. It says moats collected, but it doesn't tell me how many. I mean, I just have one. Yeah. One. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. What are the fucking odds, man? Right as I put that down, and I can't even fucking move. Ah. Better. All I do is use my super. Good night, sir. That should be plenty, right? Let's go. Come on, guys, one more. There you go.
The Taken draw power from nearby infestations of darkness. They must not.
Wizard channel, restore a ritual over the monstrosity. He's dead. Putting bounties, I like that. Swords seem to be the way to go at this point. Doesn't matter. Hey, hey! Apparently I did it. Okay.
I'm surprised you agreed to help us.
Yeah, we're all in the same boat.
You must be truly afraid. Or woefully desperate.
You look outside, anyone who ain't
scared. He's a weekly bounty for Sloan. Okay, I can do that. Defeat Hive and Tidal Anchor. Well, oh, Escalation Protocol Gambit. I have to go to Gambit. Fuck me. Well, how about we run back to the tower now? I guess I'll pick up Gambit bounties, and we're gonna do awful with some Gambit. I can also go return something to this already. Well, I'm already on here. Let's wrap that up. Let's do an easy strike. That way I can for sure get Titan. Go on to actual Sabathun Song. Just a generic strike. With there only being one strike on Titan compared to all the other strikes. The odds of getting this one, I think, were pretty low. And I have someone on Facebook whose account's been hacked. Babe, if you've been getting messages from Tiffany, don't open them. If you even have Tiffany on Facebook, Graham's old caregiver. Such a pretty ocean. Zol's in there somewhere, though, right? Ugh. So much of this game is just locked underneath. So much stuff, so much text. I love the lore, I wish I had time to read it. That's one thing I should buy. I wonder if Destiny or Bungie has its own, like, lore transcripts. Like, physical copies that I can read, like, in all, like, a big collection. I'd take that to work and read it. I finish this first book first, and I do kind of want to read the second one, and then I have to find the third one in the trilogy. I didn't even know it was a trilogy. Thought it was like a duo of books. Once you read one, and you read the second one, it's like a complete story. Nope, trilogy. That shouldn't take long. There's all burns and stuff. Well, that might make it take longer because there's no burns. Right. At the very least, it'll be easy to jog through until the boss man. The boss Shrieky. Nothing's loading in yet. We still have a teammate that's flying in.
Operation Caliban online. Guardians, you're here for a top priority extraction. We have multiple fire teams missing.
Did they not realize we're here?
To investigate a heavily guarded hive ritual. We've had zero contact for the last several hours.
Everything loaded in.
Which is why we need you.
Swear I've hit it. God, that was atrocious. Hello. Oh, Arky. Oh, I guess I really should let them be. I'll just set my ghost out to begin this. Doesn't really matter. I think this had to be killed the first anyway.
Heads up, Caliban.
Regardless, this is where we're at.
Your current position.
What's that guy even doing? Oh, there you are. Hello. It is a bitch. Go ahead, land in that, run into that. Whatever you gotta do. That was this. Aha, this does have Grave Robber. Oh, I love it. Like I never have to reload. Alright, time to go. Time to go, open me up. Open me up, let me enter. It would have been good if my grenade was charged up enough. Hello. Oh, I wanted the Grave Robber effect. I'll run right at you and die. How about that? Hey, thanks. I don't have the patience for this game as much as I used to. Death and sacrifice. I'm glad that guy has nothing better to do than just stay here while me and War here do the work. It was Wazibi.
We understand.
Wazabi.
No one's backing down. Commander, are you there?
This would have taken quite last time.
Please, you already took my goat. Please.
That must be one of the missing guardians. Tracing his broadcast now.
And now we are man down because they're fucking dick. I hate people like that. You need to do this shit and you do it. You don't just stand around and let other people do it for you. I hate it.
Where's that guardian? That's void light in there. How? Hello. Is anyone in here? We're here to help. This doesn't add up. Where's that guardian?
Oh, we just killed him. To kill the Shrieker. I really want it to warp that other other guy here.
Hold on.
Yeah, let me scan this.
It's some kind of summoning seal. There's a network of magic running deep into
do this
the
right roster.
Powered by void light.
In game.
They're using
void light to summon something down there.
You.
Hello. Is anyone
you
there? You
leaving?
I just heard somebody.
It won't load in.
Zavala, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Thanks, the Traveler. I can barely hear you. Let me get to a better position.
These are fueling that summoning ritual.
Ah, that doesn't count as a kill. That's a shame. Now the other teammate's not even. Oh, he's coming. Okay, he's coming. Bye. Vaporize the fuck out of you. Well, I don't think that's very fair. The other guy was kicked, or I could avoid him, essentially. Why isn't the ogre firing at the fallen that were there? I know they're dead, you know, whatever, but seriously?
Down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend. and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians.
Fuck it. Should kill the crystals, right? There we go. Well, let me out. Oh. Hey. That wasn't bad. That was actually pretty cool. Did I make it? Probably not. Oh, no. Charge where I'm pointing. It was nowhere near where I wanted you to go. There you go. Shoot other things. The other guy got kicked. It's open. Get me in. Why did they make me do that? It's a hive lock. The hive are gone. Therefore, the lock should be undone. Although, it did have some new joins. Maybe that's the thing. Hello. There you are. There it is.
We've been able to use the void mind against the hive twice now.
Really? Then my friends didn't die for nothing.
Keiko, we're coming to you.
No, don't come down here.
We can still stop this. We just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
Bye, teammate.
That'd be a great plan, if there were any powered crystals in here. Never mind, we're going with that plan.
But you said there aren't any crystals.
Not yet.
Noble sacrifice. I hate having to hear her, like, die over and over again. They kind of made that hard to get through, but not impossible.
She sacrificed herself.
All right, guys, I'm gonna join the party.
This ends here.
That won't work, huh? My health back. How about that? Heavy ammo would be nice. Oh, all right, you got the heavy. That's fine. You have the heavy, do the work. Hail Mary! Damn it! Not a high enough arc. There it is. Enough. Fuck you. I can't believe that worked.
I don't believe that bit. Keep trying.
Caliban in the blind, do you copy?
Okay.
Yes, we're here. We took care of the hive.
What does this do?
But those fire teams
are. I'm glad I got
I see.
Heavy when I did.
Honor those who fell today. Make
make your way topside.
Just in case something extra happened. Well. I imagine it wouldn't. Just a glitch. Whoa, I want that emote. Check him out. Okay. Turn to orbit. That loads. I completed a weekly bounty for Sloan. Here, look. Here it is. Now what? Go back to Sloan. That's fun. You just keep going around in a circle. Slowly, slowly, I'm coming back. Did it work? I hate that screen goes away. Fuck you. Alright, contact mission twice. And just a strike to appease Sloan. I'll check out my artifact here. Figured nothing else I got was one that's higher. I've won. Two, hey, 10-10. Look at that. I'm now a character in Naruto. Moving up in the world. Fusion rifle. I don't have a good one here. Yeah, you can go away. I'll put that on. Seem to like those better anyway. Eh, you're not high enough level to infuse anything with. Inventory management done. Haven't even landed yet. There's like no sun out. It's supposed to rain on and off all day, and it's still hot as knobs up in this room. Well, actually now it's just cloudy. With the sun not being out, and it only being like 72 degrees, but was it gonna be that warm? I don't need warm. I need to look like freezing. I really should vacuum that. I should vacuum around the actual house today. But I just don't want to.
Guardian.
I'm back. I helped you. Operation IO quest step. What have you given me? Now we're going to IO. First, let's go back to the tower.
Next time we set up the secret base on a dry planet.
Did that pretty blind? Imagine that. But I was talking to a group earlier this morning. Found out one of the ones I play with like the most frequently is going on vacation for like a week. So I doubt anything's happening tonight. And figured Destiny would be a good game to play. Been a while. I want to see what's happening, at least the story missions I can do in like a nice chunk of time. Thought about doing Odyssey, to be quite honest, too. Just be like, hey, this is where I'm at. I'm now like level 18. Just been doing a lot of side quests. I finished the dagger side story. I killed the brother, if you've seen that yet or not. Spoilers, but the game's like, what, 2 or 3 years old at this point? I really like the name of that, the Herododos guy. It's just fun for me to say, even in my head. So I guess this dude's name, man. I have to hear it every time you want to be talked to. It's so cool. But I haven't been progressing the main quest as much as I should be. I've met Pericles. I need to do a couple missions before I'm accepted into his trusted or something, whatever he called it. Alright, I also got more umbral things.
What's up, hero?
What's up, asshole?
Don't break that, alright? Don't break that, alright?
Void ability, sure.
Don't waste this.
I don't care about Prime. Oh. One of the ones I picked up already? That's what gets me the traces and stuff. These ones. No, that's Sloane's. I can just delete that at this point. And I need to beat one. Solar damage. Hand cannons, that's good. I have a hand cannon on. Rocket launcher I have equipped. And Gambit or Crucible. I have all of the Gambit bounties. I would really, really rather do, let's do Crucible. Let's do a match of Crucible. Maybe else. Crucible or Gambit first. Get the shittier one out of the way. Not that. Use Prime. I want the normal one. I hate solo queuing in this. More so than I hate solo queuing in the Crucible. Especially with the requirement of, or the, this mattering now, this number. Power level advantages increased. I probably should be using like the fusion rifle or the pulse rifle at this point. I don't know what the meta is anymore. And then from there, I will go back to Ashamir. Just do a little bit of this crap so I can get out of the way. But let's say I need solar. If I went this route, I dropped even more power level. Yay, that's amazing. Ugh, fuck me. I did okay last time with this, but not super great. I don't like the quest. Kill with void. Kill with Supa. Let's see if I get to that point. Well, the dailies will get me that. This only gets me experience. I don't like that. So I should be focused on are these then. Well, that's a good weekly. That'll work. No, there's actually nothing really that's like tying me specifically to Gambit, so I like that. Maybe I'll just do one Gambit round. If it goes well and I like it, which is a very, very small chance, we'll stay with Gambit. But some Crucible done so I can get some alternate element, but I really should go back to the missions. That's what I really more care about. This Gambit might take so long. Crucible match might take a while. Blah. Who cares? Do a wide array of everything. I like that one weird. Like, yeah, that ship. Bottom? Ugh. Like, wasn't connected fully. That's the one I can fall off on, or no? I don't think so. Well, on Nessus, I have those burning milk. Vex milk. It's a little electromagnetic. It hurts me, but it won't kill me immediately if I miss jump.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today? Cabal on the field.
My guess was hot.
Let's be bad guys. Cabal culture is all.
I don't think Thorne's actually very good with this.
Transmat firing. Lock Lock and load, hotshot. Get those moats to the bank.
That was a bad jump. This will be more beneficial to me, probably against actual people, and not just PvE enemies. Get that started. Oh, I'm here. I have them. I guess I'm taking these. Gotta watch my health. Oh, I gotta watch my health, boy. I'm escaping. Fuck that. Take 12 and we're gonna... I'm depositing. I don't trust myself. Umbral trace for that? Is it because I deposited first? Is this where I get those? Is this where they drop the most frequently? Come on, guys, I deposited already. Get your shit. I'm not gonna even touch it. I'm just gonna fall. You know what? I called it was gonna happen. Guys! Oh, come on! Nope. I tried. Come on, man. Collect all the motes, bruh. Oh, I'm gonna try it. I don't care. They have a lot. This is what the taking rebel is. Couldn't finish him. This is why I don't go, man. It's why I don't go. I don't have the correct setup. No one else on the team was gonna give it a try, so I did. Probably should look for heavy ammo first before doing it. Health low. He moved. I didn't see it. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I didn't know there were two of them. I'm so dead. Bank and get that primeval out there. Take the guy with the moats. You're close. Fill the bank. Come on, guys. Bank. You have 15. Go. Allies invading the other side. Thank you. I'm glad it's not me. I wish I had ammo of, like, any kind of my main. Speed away. What am I even charging with the umbral tracers? Jesus, man. That's rough. Oh, I don't get those orbs, man. That was dumb. That was real dumb. Hello? Hello? We don't want to be in here anyway. I hit him. You're dumb.
Hey, you didn't start that fight. You finished. You lost the lead. Your allies invaded.
Thank you. I don't want to be invading. Why are you getting so close to it, dude? I can't get you. I ain't going to try to pick you up. I'm not fucking stupid. Heal me up. Buttercup, baby. Give me some health, please. I really need it. I should have saved this.
Primeval's dead.
Well, I really wish you would have let me get that. So I could have given you guys some orbs, but you guys already probably have your supers anyway. Just feed me. Feed me again.
Opposing team, help me help you.
You're amazed? Yeah, probably because I did something stupid, mate. I mean, that's what I believe.
Right, hold on to something. No time to rest, snitch. Hostiles call.
Nah, there's snitch.
Incoming wave at the drill.
It does hurt a little bit hearing that. What the hell were those? Follow that man. Give me your orbs.
Hostiles inbound at the six.
That's a problem. I ain't gonna pick you up, fuck you, you died.
Invader incoming.
I'm gonna stay here a second. I'm gonna stay right the fuck next to this portal. I'm in no hurry. Let's see.
Invader's gone. Get him next time.
I don't want to be a hero because I don't believe I would be a hero. I believe I would die with 15 motes. And I don't want that. So I'll take the coward's way out. To hold on to these.
Mortal's pride. Go make a mess.
I can try it, right? I don't have any modes right now.
This is what the team grab on this.
Ah, I fucked it up.
That's one coming.
Hey, I made him lose six, that's something. Hey! 8 total! Not who I wanted, I want that guy with 11. But hey, better than nothing. Someone else's turn, guys. I'm not going. I don't have any heavy. Well, that works out. Good night. You're gonna die out there by yourself, dude. Here, I'm helping. I'm trying to hit him a little bit. Weakening.
Hostiles inbound at the steps.
Alright, I'm going. You guys get all those. Come on, come on. Yes, that's what I wanted to see, baby boy.
Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a prime evil. You're nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that prime evil up. Almost time for a prime evil.
All right, we'll take 11. I'm dead. No one was over there helping. I got there and just died with them all. And now there's an invader. No one came with me. That's it. Wow, that dude over there is an idiot.
Enemy called up a prime evil.
Yep.
They kill it, they win this. Invaders off the field.
I'm not going to invade, dude. It's not happening.
Your allies.
Fuck me. Yeah, your turn to go. I'm putting in. I only need 2. Who? Hello? Oh, wow! You've got to be fucking shitting me. I'm leaving. Well, he's got it, and he's not even going to give him anything. All right. I feel like it's over. Well, I pushed. Great. I'm dead anyway. Can't believe I'm dead. So I didn't die from that. Doesn't matter. No one went over the other side. Speaking of, I need to go over the other side, like right now.
Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians. Gambit's over. Opposing team put their primeval on ice.
No one went early enough. I did like no damage. Oh, I just couldn't believe the teammates with all that just happened. Oh, I hate Gambit. I hate Gambit so much.
Even on both sides. Let me see you duke it out.
I think everyone gets like full super, full ammo. There it is. What a miss. I didn't know he was right there. He's not picking. Oh shit! Good kill, man. I'm impressed. This guy that keeps continuously using a sword is really pissing me off, actually.
We're in the lead. Take down that primeval, and this Gambit's yours. Allies headed to the other side.
Oh, someone else is there. I don't have to worry about it.
Watch your back. Invader incoming. Sometimes I forget who killed a god.
See ya.
Yeah. Hey, you didn't start that fight. You finished.
Can't believe we don't even need those. We won! We won. Even got some Imperials from that. Wow, talk about a dead currency, huh? Thought they were
what a haul.
Retiring the menagerie.
I'll do something special about these ones. Something that'll make you
Lobster shoot. Mobster. MVP right there. I had my moments, and mostly they were stupid moments. Okay, we're out of that. Hello? Troll, please. Am I too fast? Alright, one more PvP. And then we'll throw ourselves back into the story missions, because I do want to learn more about what's happening. What's happening? They don't need this. 1004. That one's better, it seems like. So, delete. I have the funds. Unstoppable or overload? Overload. Are you better as well? You are! Just keep the blue on. Why not? Artifact. This. No. Sure. Chest armor mod. I didn't know I could be. I don't think I added a single chest armor mod last time either. What's this? Nope. No, I don't really need glimmer. Glimmer. The entire thing is glimmer. Okay. I don't want any part of that then. So, Let's do that. One more. I have a pulse rifle, why not? Now unlocked some stuff. So let's, I mean, I have the, it's free, right? $500, I can do that. Never modded any armor before in this game. Oh, look at that. Not enough energy. Oh, it costs energy to be doing that. Sure. 4 energy. Charged with light by finishing a combatant. What is char? What is what? What does that mean? Why do I want to be? Why do I want to be that? Why do I want to be charged with light? What does that do for me? Equipped. So that's how you upgrade your armor, but it seems to be pretty pointless to me, unless I'm in, you know, like the highest tier light. I'm just dismantling and equipping new stuff as I get it. I'm not near max enough light to rationalize and justifying using that kind of thing. I did it just to have. It's there. I don't think either gun I have equipped right now works with those armor mods, but I was at max glimmer, I believe, anyway, so does it really matter? Check my phone on the loading screen. It's already 2:30. Snappy chop. Oh, purple thrusters? Kind of like that ship. I'll never change any of that cosmetic stuff, really. A new emblem, when'd that happen? Shouldn't have not used in a while. That one. Sounds like there's already gunfire happening. Am I loading in after the game already started? No. I think I played this map once and I didn't do well on it.
Control.
But I should be able to do at least mediocre with control. Get the zones and stuff. Kind of feeling and essentially guessing where they're going to spawn or be at. Alright, one Crucible match, see how we do, and we're going back to Asher.
Take those zones, Guardian. Victory demands it. You captured Zone A. Enemy.
Nobody went to B, and there's somebody on our team not playing. Oh, okay, this is not a newer map, this is actually an older one. It's a long way, long time for me to get here. I don't even need the healing thing. No one came this way.
You captured Zone B. You have advantage.
I'm gonna die anyway.
Zone A lost.
Two for one. Good job, your dumbass teammate, man. If I had that shotgun out instead, I would have got a triple out of that. Alright, since nobody cares about zones, apparently, I'll work my way on the outskirts to A. Don't have great faith in my jumping ability. Ooh, fuck. How the hell is that fair? Oh. Guess it was like a final stand for this zone. Oh, they're coming. They're coming! Keep moving up, mate. There you go.
You captured zone
A. I got it, though. I got it. Now, my teammates aren't even focusing on C. I hate that. Everyone just wants to kill. I need to not be going off by myself, though. See ya.
Just took the lead.
No shit, they have two zones. Is there a way to say I hit my teammates in an emote? I'm glad you're here.
You captured zone C. You have advantage. You gained the lead. Zone B lost.
Ouchie mama, that's a good gun. The summoner. There's also four people there. We can't stay as a group. Everyone's just trying to go off on their own and get kills.
Lost the lead.
Yeah. Surprising to no one. Everyone looking one way. We're just continuously spawning in a hole. Like, we're trapped. Alright, don't even notice me. I'll skirt on around. You guys take A. Or not. You know, that's cool. That's cool too. So what does this do?
Does
this give me something? Does it empower my thorn? Only for 5 seconds though, but still. The Spectral Blades guys killed.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Filter in everyone. Oh, fuck! That sucked. That sucked. That was my own fault, though. Probably should have saved that, actually. Shouldn't have let go. He didn't go where I was expecting him to. Well, we've been losing with having two zones. I haven't been helping. I didn't get very many kills. And I'm hanging on to my super way too much. And they're all over here. I'm by myself. I'm fucked. Like, there's no way I make it out of that. What do you want me to do, man? I'm going to one of their zones. Fuck me, dude. What do you want from me?
Zone advantage is yours.
That gun again, man. That guy on my team just came out from around the corner after you saw what happened to me. Fuck, knobs. Alright. Just in case. Oh hey, how's it coming?
Zone B lost. Captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
Get him. I can't go after that man with the gun. I mean, they all have guns. I can't go after that guy that has the summoner. I just get rinsed. It's like you have to team shot him or you're screwed. Oh, I can't even go that way to flank him either. Where'd he go? Oh, thanks. You saved me. You saved my life. Cool. Apparently I helped. That guy is in the same goddamn spot every time. Thank you. Love of God, this man needed to be put down. Where are you going? You're going to try to activate a super. We're not dumb.
You captured zone B. You have zone advantage.
Guys, please come to see with me. No? Alright, that's cool. That's cool, I guess. I don't know how that hit me, but it did. It did. Thought I was behind the pillar. I guess if you see that light coming at you, there's no hope for you. That's a problem. You're dead. Good night. He dead too? Cool. Alright. We still only have one zone. I'm going the wrong way. No one's here with me. Go with this guy. Push with this man. He's got the fire. Help. I pushed with him and he didn't push with me. I was betrayed. Can't get over that. Lack of control, lack of zone control hump. I think that's it. I tried! Couldn't defend against that. I'm by myself, they all spawned in a different zone. They're gonna get whole advantage. That's it. That's it, man. Yep. I don't want to stay with the zones, and I try to go by myself, and their team just spawns with me. That's my KD like. I think I'm at least positive. 1.5? 1.75. I'm okay with that. Look how many captures I got. Wow. Double these people. Look at this guy. So many kills, but no captures. You wonder why we lost. You need to have the advantage. Fucking hell, man. I don't know who I'm talking to. Not like they could hear me anyway. Alright, now on to Asher's stuff. No, not Titan. Okay. Here we go. Still working toward whatever quest is in here. Yeah, I remember that ship. Okay. Season was flashing. I mean, they probably upgraded something. I leveled, but why were you showing me whatever? Take my large resource bundle, some great duds, thanks. Cool. I will change that finisher. I believe the boots I have. Hey, that's what I needed. One level up. Oh, it's so hot in here. Seems more for a hunter, so why would I use that one? Oh, I have to favorite it. So that's why it happens when it happens. I got it now. Yeah, let's do that one. Valkyrian Impaler. Part of his Valkyrian Empire. Good old Starbane. What's happening? Nothing. Good. Good, good, good. Guess it was nice to get in with Gambit a little bit. Glad we won, but that's what that is. Those are the Umbral Traces I need to get. Here we go. Look at all that. Look at all that. Ah, that's specifically Gambit. Alright. 50% though in one match. I could just do that again in a second match, depending on how much time we have left. Look. Oh, he's right here. It should make sense to me. Most of the NPCs on each world are right next to you when you spawn in. You're not a Vex yet, huh?
The price is right, I suppose.
Kill. Maybe.
The purchase will suffice. Stay on my account.
Exodus preparation. Get a weekly banner for Asher.
Experiment 922.
Abilities.
Radiolarian fluid and exposure to high heat.
Public events are going to be the easiest. And you know, why would there be a public event going on when I'm here? Fuck you! What's the means to an end quest I need to do as well? Do I have it already, or do I have to get to a point where I unlock it? Ah, that's it. Be able to do that. So I'm literally doing both. Both of them are like counterproductive, essentially. Counterintuitive to each other. They're opposites. They're shitty, shitty opposites. What's that guy over there? Hello. How is this motherfucker immune? Oh, let's be together. Hi. Hi, guys. How you doing? Kind of hard to do by yourself. Hello. Thank you. What is this guy up here doing? Dead? I'm fine. Fuck. Moved again. Your brother's dead. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Fuck! Ass! Damn it! Balls! Oh man, I'm out of ammo for everything! Stop it! Stop it! Okay. What is happening over here? What's with all the things? I thought I was behind that, but I guess not. Fuck! Stop it! I should have stunned both of them. I'm still waiting on a public event to pop up. I hate that! It's like, oh man, I have missions to do! Oh man, I literally can't do them until something else spawns that I have no control over and have to wait on. It's so much fun. Just circle around you, big boy. There you go, you can melt. Cool. Alright, that was something. Doesn't count toward anything I want to actually do. Alright, there's one. Spawn over there. Let's go. It says kill things with abilities. Pop my super, then pull the flag, have my super again. Maybe we'll defeat that one before the public event happens. Stupid. So stupid. Maybe I'm better off running a strike on here. Take that. Yeah. Yeah, that works. Oh, they weren't in there as I expected. Never mind, I only got 3 out of that. The radar lied to me. Our enemy's there, but I couldn't reach them. I gotta dick around for 2.5 whole minutes? Fuck me, I hate this. I hate the public event thing. Girl. It counts as ability kill. Dead end. Jesus, get off the wall, dumbass. Ability kills feed more ability regeneration. Wonderful, but god damn it. Can I reach it? Hail Mary! Oh, too hard. Hit it back into it. Yeah! Oh, he didn't die. I'm giving my dark matter energy back. Fuck you. Time stacks up 10 seconds. So if I get 2 kills roughly around the same time, that's when I get that. That's really good for Crucible then, right? That's how I actually do more damage to them over time. Sucky sucky. It also reloads my gun, I need to remember that. Not that I use Thorn as much as I probably would like. Just hoping I was gonna kill both of you. Kill either one of you. I even picked the middle. Alright, finally! That should not work. Hello? Alright. Alright, with 4 people here, this shouldn't take that long.
There go the Vex. Extending their substructure again.
They must be stopped! Vex are marching to integrate, Guardian. You know it must be done.
There, say. Just takes a second for it to be marked, I guess. Thank you. No, cheeky. Bye. Come to Thorn? Come to Thorn. A lot less disruptors now. Alright, mine's done. No one's taking this one at all. This guy's right the fuck next to it and doesn't want to take it. You don't understand. Why would you do that? This makes it go quicker. This lowers the time if you did it. Whatever. Whatever. Should still lower the time. Oh, I hurt my wrist. From 2 minutes down to a minute and a half. If they had done it whenever everyone else had finished, it would have been done so much sooner than it actually was, and it's fucking stupid. Whatever, I guess this gives me more targets. I led, but there wasn't a lead enough. Eat his shields. That's it.
You hear that, Asher?
Another. After all that, it's only one public event.
As much as it pains me to say it, I predicted you would succeed. Take my thanks and never speak of it again.
Great. Is there another one happening right immediately? No! No, of course there's not. Bang my head against the wall. Worst thing in there. I'm halfway to the ability kills and there's only been one public event. So I guess I just drive around and try to melee grenade people. Wait for that to come back, get my super. Oh, it's so stupid and repetitive and I hate it. I hate it. This is why I only play this game like once every 2 weeks anymore. Oh, there's one active. Go, 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 go. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Come on. Come on, get there before it ends, please. I really want it. Hopefully I went the right way. Oh, shit, it's above me. Move! Am I close enough? Please activate it. Let me say I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. Shoot at it. Yeah, that counts enough for me. Come on, come on. Let me make it heroic. Did I do it? I did it. Heyo. Hoping was gonna happen. Oh, that's it. That's over. That was great.
Another day, another timed out champion
pretty much perfectly.
Go on. Congratulate us.
Alright.
I will spare you the horror of vague and repetitive praise. It does terrible things to the mind. But
okay.
Thank you.
It didn't show up on the map, but I'm just gonna keep teleporting. Keep fast traveling to different areas in the hopes that it shows up on a goddamn thing at some point. If the map doesn't tell me, it'll be like, hey, go there, you can get it. No. Alright. I guess I could just fast travel again. See everyone back on the Scar where I just came from that Spire integration. There shouldn't be that many more ability kills, right? Ah, oh, it doesn't count my super! There's no words anymore. Ability kills take too damn long. And nothing spawns. Fucking public events. Ugh. Stupid. You keep shitting on this game while I play it. I gotta find a raid group, honestly. I need like a Sherpa. What are you guys doing? Yeah, they're still coming at me. They're not doing enough damage. She's just healing. I need a disruption. I don't have that equipped. Oh. I think you're the one that's doing that. And you made me waste. What are you up there? What do those do and how do I kill them? Oh, it ran. It ran, did it? Here. Take that. I can't believe you were able to survive that onslaught. Taking disruptors, does that mean you guys are gone? Leave then. This isn't helping me with anything. I don't know why I'm doing it. Where's a public event? 2 out of 3 and they just don't spawn. Don't make me a liar. Son of a bitch! Make me a liar so I can get it done, so I can progress this damn quest line. Ooh! Worst part. Worst edition. Contact one, and then that the Rasputin one that you can... the escalation protocol and all that stuff. I think I like that because you can initiate it when enough people are nearby, or you have like a full group. Waiting for public events to spawn in is like pulling teeth! But slowly, like, there's no Novocaine. You weren't injected in anything. It's just slow, painful, and just keep tugging. Just like a centimeter at a time. None of you guys help me for what I need to do. You just don't. What do you want from me? Tell me! Fuck you! Just gonna keep jumping around. Maybe one will come up on my map at some point. Oh, I'm debating on just leaving and doing Gambit right now. Time is it? So left is pretty, alright. Maybe I'll split the difference and do like 2.5 hours. Nothing. Shoot me, just take me out back and shoot me. Gambit. I have found out that I like Gambit more than I like racing around looking for a public event. Win or lose, as long as I get enough kills, especially on taking, I should get enough of that umbral trace thing to unlock the ability to do the mission. And then I'll pad it out by ending with Asher's shit. God, I just can't win with this game. It's almost like I'm on a time frame to actually be getting through this stuff and trying to actually make progress, and it's literally every step of the way it's like, no, you can't do that. Oh, you need to do this? You can't do that. On that pretty quickly, at least. Friend always seems to be going through something. Don't worry, it continues after the stream. Doesn't seem to stop, but no it doesn't. Win or lose, I just want to get another 50% and be done with the Umbral thing and be able to take on Helbaris. Is this the one I can fall in?
Alright. Let's see what we've got. Vex on the field.
Okay. I can do that.
Let's be bad guys. Warlocks keep telling me if the Vex could tie.
They have a lot of the same guns, it looks like. I think I'm screwed.
Get ready for transmat. Get ready for a firefight, brother. And drop those moves.
Oh, I like this one, actually.
Hostiles incoming at the camp.
No way for me to fall off and die like a moron. Say that. I'll probably figure out a way. Load me up. Alright, you guys get that. We'll have nearly enough. Deposit them. Alright, everybody, let's calm down. Calm down. We'll be fine. That's not good. It showed I was on, like, all of them, so...
Incoming at
move.
The
I need to go unload on these people. Or fuck if they invade. Alright. Get rid of it.
Small blocker outbound. Portals up. Go take them out.
I don't want it. Glad someone took it immediately.
Got eyes on a high value target. Track it down. Your ally's down, but they managed to kill.
Come on, touch it. Don't touch him yet.
Hostile incoming at the depot.
I need two. I'm just gonna transfer it. Yeah, I'm just gonna put it in. I don't trust myself, and that's why.
Vader inbound.
Done. Worth it. Worth it. Absolutely worth it. He's over here.
Your allies invading. Invader down.
You're done.
You're clear. Almost time for a prime evil. Fill that bank up.
Your invader's down. They're coming back to you.
I'm coming. There's no point in me holding on to it. Well, that's a problem, huh?
Nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that prime evil up. Opposing team's got a prime evil. Once it dies, they win. Portal's ready. Your allies invading the other side.
Oh, I might be dead here. I'm trying! Thank you! God, man! Oh. Well, he got 12, that's fine. That's acceptable.
Primeval compromise. Take it out. Leave. Enemy invader down. Hey, you can't blame him for trying. Invader inbound. Hunt him. You're behind. Portal is prime. Lock. Your allies invading the other side. Invader on the field. Careful. You're ahead. Your ally neutralized the invader. You're behind.
I'm fine.
Vader inbound. Primeval down.
Ha 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 ha. Oh boy. Pile, heap, horde. Alright. Guess if you win and kill your primeval, you get very, very rewarded. Whew. Can't believe that guy didn't get in there in time to kill anybody. I can't believe I didn't die before they killed me. Even before the primeval killed me.
Your team's solid. Alright, hold on to something.
That's smart. Waste some of your special ammo. That's a good idea.
Hostiles brought the big guns.
Yeah, well, so did I.
Hostiles incoming at the depot. Do to you. Just kidding.
All right, guys, get the moats, get the orbs. I can't believe I missed all of them. Come here, buddy.
Hostiles incoming in the cavern.
I'm gonna do something a little weird, a little different. I'm gonna hold on to mine for now. There it is. They were quicker. And I can't pick any of those up. I can't believe they're not coming in to kill us. Guys, I'm helping. Not much, but I'm helping. We're in, baby girl.
Find them before they find you. Portals up. Your allies invading.
Oh, you missed, boy. I only have one. I don't know if I should be hiding at this point. Oh, he's a rocket man, huh? I'm just stuck.
Down and out. They're heading back. Invaders off the field.
Dumbass. I can't believe they had that already. Well, I'm probably going to die. Oh fuck, I'm probably going to die just by normal enemies. Motherfuckers.
Hey, your team has enough to pull a prime.
Great, coming back. I don't get really any sense of getting more. Here we go. Somebody else killed it before I could. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, man. The other guy just cast it as soon as he got in there, I guess. Maybe it was Remington that's got it. Whoever cast it is fucking stupid, an idiot. Didn't cast it nearly in the right spot.
Down.
Yeah, he didn't let me kill the big guy. Very close. Very close. I'm glad I used all my stuff. Yeah, it took me forever to get that kill on that guy and, like, win. To get the quest for whatever gun that was at the time. Man, that was a big thing.
It's a time match. Let's pick it up.
Fucking idiot, man. I haven't met a whole lot of invaders at least this time.
Incoming.
dead. Nice! But it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. That's fine. Did I finish it? Is it enough? I have to do escalation protocols. I swear to God, man. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. It wasn't enough. Because we didn't win. If we would have won, I would have got it. I really don't want to do this anymore. I hate Gambit. What am I gonna do, man? My options are escalation protocol that take forever to do, and no one might even be there. Okay, I'll just stay in this. I'll get one powerful thing out of it, right? Fuck! I hate the way this game does it. Ugh. Ugh, it's pitiful. Sucks being the one that loads in solo queue to Gambit as well. Yeah, well, wait. Anything to bring up? No, not really. No, not really. Gnawing hunger. Maybe I'll keep that one. Ooh, that'll work. What are those? Keep that one. Inventory management as we find another match. Oh, sword damage. Need 1% more for that. That'll give me some alter element. That doesn't matter. 13%. And I need this to unlock the next mission. Fuck. Stupid Gambit. Hopefully now I'll lose 2 rounds straight. That way the game's over. Get my stuff, and I can be done with it. Bad that I'm hoping to lose. You know, I'll also hope to win 2 times in a row. I mean, whatever it is where it just makes it end quicker. Stupid. So stupid. I should have made more orbs. I could have been the one to go through the portal. It doesn't matter. I don't have that much confidence in myself, usually, to even invade. I don't have the right weapons. I gotta get in, like, super close. Or catch them all in a group with a rocket. That'd be grand. Is that gonna happen? No. Not at all. For a chance at unique weapons and armor. Not even guaranteed. Same with the umbral traces that I get. I get, like, a piddly amount. At least in here, I know I can get them. And win or lose, get another powerful item as well. I guess it's kind of efficient. A lot quicker than running the escalation protocols. It's nice to have an option, but do you really want to grind that out for like 3 or 4 hours just to do that? No, just throw me in here, I'll get spanked. Does it make it load quicker? I bet it doesn't. Oh, and the loading just kills me. Made it. This worked well last time. Did it work well again? Now my face doesn't appear shiny on camera. It's not right now. Oh, I picked the black shirt. Got my classes all right, represented. All right.
Let's see what we've got.
Even though I only play the one on my left. Mine has pretty purple. Pretty purple warlock. Ball again, wow.
Let's bet big. Cabal culture is all military these days. Used to be they were easier to kill. Prepare for transport. Give me those moats and I'll make you rich, brother. I promise.
Man, why did I have to fly anywhere? This is the same thing. Didn't I just, like, fly in? Like, go down? I'm sorry. It's not a one-hit kill for you. Are you shitting me? Oh my god. I should be dead. Oh, I still have this on. Well, we're going fusion rifle this time, huh? Okay. Alright, I'm the fusion rifle man now. Pretty guaranteed. Yep, there's Humble Trace, thank you. Fuck! Idiot! Incoming at the cabin. Oh, man. Probably. Honestly, probably. Maybe everyone else is in the same boat as me and, like, just wants to want it to be over. What is this man doing? He has 15. Just... Oh, you... Oh, I'm gonna go help. Yeah, he's dead. Good job, dumbass.
Invader down. You're clear.
I'm getting umbrals. Oh my god. I have no words for you. I have no words for either of you. I had to sneeze. That's what I say. To you, you motherfucking idiots. Never mind, but I'm also going to die, I believe. We're so slow at getting shit. Could you let me put my 15 in?
Allies headed to the other side.
Fuck, Doc. Umbral trace. Umbral trace. I'm alright. That's okay. They kill it, they win it. Almost. Bank and get that primeval out. Right out of 10. Hostiles incoming at the cabin. Let's go, Duffy.
Allies invading the other side. Alright, you can still win this. Burn that primeval to the ground.
Hit him, man! Alright, that's done. You're in the lead. Win or lose, it's over. Primeval, and this gambit's yours. Primeval compromise. Burn it down. We make some orbs, thank you. I don't have the choice to cast it there, but I guess that's fine. Portal's ready.
And that's it.
Oh, are you serious? Well, now I actually kind of want to just kind of stand back and do nothing. Because that way they win. And I'm dead. So, I turn that thing in. Do I have to do anything? Or can I just go to that mission now? Interface in the cradle. Alright, thank god. Thank god. Maybe my teammates still need stuff. I don't want to be that dick. If somebody quits on a team, then absolutely I'll be that guy. No slacking, brother. Hostiles brought their big guns. I'll slack if I want to. Hostiles, I got what I came for. I could just quit right now.
coming at the gulch.
Okay. Catapult me, yeah! Hello. All you guys come to me now.
Hostiles incoming at the depot.
Just gonna hold on to it. You know, this way, if I die, then I die. I take a lot of moats with me. And the enemies are like sure to win. If I live, I will absolutely deposit them. I'm not an asshole. Not some kind of shitty prick. Take that and leave him. Can we loot anything? Probably this. Yep.
Arch blocker to the other side. Portals up. Go look him in the eyes.
I'll go. I don't care anymore.
Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians.
Hello.
They got you. I'm bringing you.
I did try to get the 15 guy. He was hiding behind the wall, and I just spawned literally on the other side. Hey, I'm back.
Hostiles incoming at the cavern.
Hello, I'm here.
Portals up. Go look him
in. Oh, the game can't even handle this mode, huh? Wow! Wow! That's just simply wonderful, huh? Fuck you. Let me defeat it.
Incoming at the gulch! Hey, your team has enough to pull a primeval!
Fuck, I was gonna have 10. Well, just deposit it.
You've summoned a
prime. Annoy them at least.
Kill it, and the win is yours.
Oh, it hurt. It hurt hitting those together. Oh, it hurt my wrist so bad. Matters, he did his damage.
Focus your fire. Invaders here. Brace yourself. Portals up.
I don't know why I use it already, honestly.
Take out those guardians.
What? I didn't know my Thor needed reloaded. That's really uncharacteristic of me. Well, oh well. Oh well, I can't play anyway. Never say I'm not a team player. I'm ready to be done. And I didn't leave. Much as I hate wasting time. These guys still might need umbral stuff or whatever.
It's a time match. Let's pick it up.
Might as well do it. I don't wanna be that asshole. Prick, leaves people behind.
Get ready for transmat.
Portal's ready. Grab your gun.
Dirty. I like it. Oh, they're done. That's it. Essentially was a waste.
You're invading.
You have to move faster. Get him next time.
Envoys eliminated. Focus on the primeval.
Well, you see, the extra round didn't last long at all. Teammates died, they couldn't do it. But I got my rewards. 6 most deposited. Now one guy lost 15. That was all at once. Killed 77 people. I can kill things. And I know when to run away and roughly stay alive. It's when the Guardian and the other people get introduced that I just can't seem to do it. But after all that garbage, I could finally go to Io and work on the mission that I want to do. It's finally unlocked. I got enough Umbral Traces. Barrier Champions. Okay. Where are you? Get out. Get out. Probably need a submachine gun. Stoppable and overload, yeah. So it's probably the submachine gun. Which should be fine. Actually, submachine gun. I don't need this in here. Alright, that'll do it. Better blue. I have that. I don't want thorn. Hawthorns. I kinda do want thorn. Technicality. Alright, I got the right shit loaded up for this. Ugh. Hurt my own tailbone with the way I'm sitting. Ugh. I hope whatever is going on with my wrist is fixed by tomorrow, at the very least Monday. Actual mission! And then I only had like 14 minutes left, 16 minutes left when I wanted to stop, so this is it, ladies and germs.
Some of these forces attack the cradle. Destroy them. And use the seed to reveal the secrets that sleep within.
I might have missed 2 weeks, so I wonder if I missed stories. Although, this is like the same thing. Is it the same mission every time? So, it's not new. It's just you're making progress with Savathun. Maybe. Cool. Love how you have like a buffer area, so you spawn in while the rest of it loads, and you get here too fast anyway, and you can't load into it. Love how Gambit broke the servers, and everything was lagging, and warping, and teleporting across the screen, because, you know, that's fun. I could complain for hours, probably, though, so... Oh shit, I'm underleveled again. They're gonna be doing more damage to me, but that's fine, it just seems like... Seems like I'm still doing alright. Put enough damage in, you're gonna get this. Get out. My abilities are ready, so you can get that. Alright, it's cool. Alright, that's cool. Fire wildly, I'll eventually hit something. Good pairing. Missed you, surprisingly. Oh, hello. Reload. Being a submachine gun, it doesn't have great ammo capacity, I don't think. that damage you so I can get more shit back. I think it's literally the same mission over and over and over again. Awful. Kind of miss. I do remember this now, where I put the correct thing on for like barrier champions, and they're just not really going to exist. This is the same mission. And I remember the last time I did this, what happened was there was one of them. Now I don't have any range other than this thing. It's inaccurate as shit. It's gonna spawn little things too while I'm at it. Fucking hell. Teleport or something, man. Fuck you. Yeah, I got a yellow number in there at least. That's something, right? I'm gonna go through my entirety of my ammo. Let's get close. Put this down. I love how epic the music is, but this feels like nothing. I don't feel any stakes or anything with this. It's just, I'm dead. Great. Respawn my ammo, please, and I'll just get right back to throwing my body at this damn thing. Well, that's all it needed, huh? Literally, that's all it needed. I could have survived that. Oh. So she did take the throne then? Where are you going? A shotgun's good for something. They're kicking your ass. Ugh. Impaled. That counted as a fire kill? Hey, I'm okay with that. Oh, so this inner stage is what's different. It's a little bit like the Dreaming City. Oh, fuck. Oh, man! As soon as it happened, I knew I was dead. I thought I ran past them all. I thought I timed it right. All the way back at the fucking start. What a good time. What a good game it is. I love it. Bypass some of it. No, and I just wasted more time because I wanted to do something cool and fun and interesting and go around it rather than just straight through it. But fuck me, right? Let me just... Oh. I really want to try to spot my sparrow. Almost got hit by that one. That's the one that hit me. Oh, can't believe I got over that. See ya. I don't even care. I got the big guy. And there's no strategy, it's not tactical, and I have to do it again? You don't Well, I'm gonna be tactical now, and slow and systematic. It's Jesus Christ. I would have been that way from the start if this was a darkness zone, but it's not. It's just so annoying now to run back up and do this again. Hit me. I fucking thought. Not the right range, huh? Fine. The middle sweet spot I have trouble finding if it's not already apparent. Probably could have just moved on from them and ran. Especially because I didn't get a single thing of ammunition. No special weapon damage. Oh, green drops. Telling me to assume that would be enough damage. Uh-oh. There's the champion! You gonna make me run all the way back? Yes, you are. This is great. This is fun. This is the kind of story mission I wanted. This is it's great. You get a couple lines from Nokris. Probably get a couple lines from Eris when I get back. Which in favor is the bold, I guess. Didn't know if I was gonna make that or not, but I did. Here we are. Once I kill that barrier champion, I'm switching all my shit away. Other than my heavy. Fuck you, this is stupid. Fuck you, this is stupid. I want the little ones first. Not worth it. He's just gonna charge me as well. I'm dead. I have to do that again. I have to do that again. Why are they so much stronger and doing so much more damage if the recommended power level is 800 and I'm like over 1,000? I almost said 10,000. Don't hit me. So wait. There we go. Fuck you. Stupid level. This is what I wanted to do, and now I'm like, just pissed off at the game. Yeah, I finally got to it after doing the shitty Gambit stuff that I hate doing. Now I hate the mission. Oh, man. What am I doing to myself? Back up. You will stay away from me. Let me reload this, because I know what you're going to fucking do. Pointless. Pointless to even have it. Pointless to... Shoot me. Just kill me. You know what? I don't care. You make me happier if I do this anyway. Kill me. I don't care. Make me run all the way back. Oh, cool. That was pointless. Why were they there in the first place then? That's cool, thank you, Thralls. Oh hey, you're I can hit you. Good shit. You don't seem to like Thorn. Where'd you go? I'll kill more of these things. Alright, I can do that. Absolutely do that. Super can't help me against the boss, man. Can't help me against the little men. Tiny little men. What's up, Envoy? Are you like Thorn, huh? Thorn, good for you? Where are you going? Come here, let me just give you a hug. I'm gonna give you a hug, silly goose. Let's do this. I think one more hit and it's dead. That's a problem, huh? Yeah, I might die. I might die. Health! Give me your sweet health! Oh boy, I've got him up top. See ya, bitch. See ya, bitches. I'm coming in now. Coming in hot. Missed. Just do a quick cleanup job here. Oh, you're a big boy. You are a big old boy. I think you're worth 2 rocket shots. 2. Realize your worth, baby. Oh, fuck. They could still hit me up there. I thought I was out of range. Or out of sight. Definitely worth 2 rockets, but worth a 3rd. Now you're awake, and you should be dead. You're done. Ah! Oh, there's a thing over there, too. Yeah, I'm coming. Paris awaits. See my Ingram. Oh, there's already here after while I'm doing that. Eris, you could have helped. You know that you could have helped.
Interesting. This phrasing is directed at an equal. The message here is gift. Something offered. In an outstretched hand.
Oh! Huh! You fucking scared the shit out of me.
Magnificent.
Commander, to what do we owe this?
You can just plug. You come in here and claim all the fucking glory.
I've been reading your reports. The darkness's messages are
playful.
I was going to say obtuse.
Come, have a look at the latest.
Let you two have a moment since I can't talk.
A gift.
This is not what we agreed upon.
I don't remember agreeing to anything.
Oh. Rebellious to the end, huh?
You're playing a dangerous game. Good thing you're a dangerous woman. The messages you've decrypted have proved invaluable. Now we know how our enemy thinks. Tell me, what if the pyramids intend to exploit our curiosity?
We wield their gift against them.
And if it proves unwieldy,
I think we'll be able to.
Then it will be surrendered to the Vanguard for containment.
That's fair.
And what of the Hive?
You're kind of like placing him. Us directly.
It is not her way.
She
but she might.
Too much of herself, and too little of others.
Thank you.
I look forward to your next report. The Drifters are.
Almost like the Drifter is a bad man. I'm just gonna. I'll just come in, talk for like 2 minutes, and I'm gone. Accept the gift. What gift did I get? Oh, quest up.
This word denotes the moment before a change, the cusp, the brink. But it is a repetition of something that has already happened. A mistake from which no knowledge was gained. The collapse. Perhaps.
The collapse was a mistake? Is that it? Not Fueler again.
This construction is white. Not like the color, but the absence of color.
But black was the absence
of
color.
An indistinct void. Overexposed sameness of a thing long dead. The white of bleached bone. Of the traveler. This is a simple message. Eggshell. The term carries all the
I like this bit. After all that, I get some story and some actual dialogue.
The traveler as something keeping us isolated from the outside world. It is a barrier we are meant to outgrow and break through.
Eris, is that it? Anything else? No? Alright, we're gonna go back to the tower to finish us off, I think. Yeah, have to go back there anyway. Probably have a lot of altered elements to put in now. Oh, no, don't wanna go there. I just wanna do this dungeon. But I need friends to do that. Shitty. Got my season thing. Yeah, a couple levels. There's energy, I need that. Not enough space. I'm full up on engrams, of all things. Fuck me, alright. Cool. I don't know what wrapped items do. How do I wrap an item? Do I have to buy? Do I have to buy wrapping paper like I do in Animal Crossing? Oh, I have a lot of that now. 1,000? I can upgrade. I think I can up the level of that thing twice with that. There's so much old shit in here I don't care anymore. Oh, yeah, gimme. Gimme bright dust. This serves no purpose. Okay. Get out of my inventory. What about this one? Is it the same? No. No. Okay, so just those, huh? Oh. Yeah, anymore. Need those. Oh, I guess I can only upgrade it once. That's for, like, the cats on the Dreaming City, I believe. Ah, ah. Oof. Ugh. Alright. Here we go. Finish us out. We did most everything. Mostly everything that I needed to do. Alright, I can't. Let's do this.
Welcome to my machine. It's like a cryptarch that won't judge you.
Here we go. Get all the shit, man. Ooh, I like that shotgun the way it looks. Alright, yeah, and you figured some of those went to the postmaster. That's fine. I don't give two shits about the bow.
I can think of a few.
Oh, ambitious assassin. Get rid of that one. I think 1008 is a good reason. It's like 11 levels. Possibly new stuff down here. Hair. Yeah, that's better, huh? See ya. I already have a gnawing hunger. Then you're shittier, so get rid of you. And I have one of you that's also shittier. And you're weaker, and you do less. So cool. Keep that. What about you guys down here? 1006. I do like this rocket launcher. cluster bomb is a good thing to have. I got one piece, and it's less than what I have. Alright, well, see ya, that's pointless. I love it when it drops lower than the light level that I have. But now, we do this thing. Gives me a free engram for something. I didn't even read it. It's just a drifter being like, keep bringing me shit. Oh, I can acquire stuff, but I can't get into level 2 yet. Sure. That's upgraded. So that means I used all of my bounties, or all the energy that I had. Let's do that. Actually focus on something. I wanted armor.
Go ahead.
I was given a lot of weapons.
Don't worry. It's safe.
Okay, bond. It might be one light level higher than what I have. One light level higher.
Nice to see Ahamkara bones are still all the rage.
That's one light level higher, so I'll take it.
Tore open all kinds of gaps in the fabric of reality.
We also got some shit in here to claim, right? So I have to go to the Cryptarch anyway.
I was pissed at the time.
Now the Bright Engram goes to Hoochie Madoochie. Eva Levante, is that her name? You know, Hoochie Madoochie. Actually, I didn't get stopped this time, but I bet I'll get stopped up here for everything to load again. Ugh. Usually on this staircase. Yep, there it is! He's a ninja that can stay in the air forever. But it's cursed, it only lasts until it loads. He has no control over the matter.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Hello, shiny man. Not the best engram. Even the best power. What is it? Sniper rifle? Wow, you know what I hate? Sniper rifles. I have a better submachine gun than you. Get out. I guess for right now, I'll keep the sniper rifle. Don't want to. Oh.
Yes.
Delete. Oh, you're deleted. Get out. Good to look at you.
Bad noise.
Drop mag, go for a pulse monitor. No. Get out. That's done. Eva. Oh, Tess. You. Tess Everest.
Eververse has it.
Eva's the one that does like the triumphs and stuff, I think. Wow! Awful! I have bright dust. I don't have the silver that you want. It's down here. Then good. Don't have space for that. What's this?
Looking for anything in particular, Guardian? Our inventory is stocked, so no rush.
Just drumming. I don't care about that. What's this? Don't need that. I could take that. Just take a couple of these. I'll forget to use them. I really was about to spend 1,000 on the empathetic shell, but I can't. It's not what I have. That a seasonal. Yeah, bright dust. Peacebringer.
Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
And you look like. Eh. I honestly don't like the way this looks. It kind of weirds me out. I don't get too distracted
by the new setup,
it's
Guardian.
Wacky inflation. I'll buy that one.
No word from Fenchurch today. He must have found something interesting.
Okay. Get my new stuff. Have a lot of bright dust. I might as well use it. Oh, there's nothing else here. Anything on my quests? Anything bounties I have to complete? Oh god, shit, I got quest. I got a new quest, plotting for downfall or something. Where was it? Is it too old now? Growth? What the hell? Alright. We're here. I guess I'll just finish out by going to speak to Asher. I thought I was done. But if that's the end of the quest line, maybe I'll get something for talking to him. Where's he at? Over here. And then we'll end it. I promise, I'm not even gonna go back to the recaster and get rid of that Ingram or anything like that. Notification about that. That wasn't even my post. Man, it needs a break. What's up, Asher? Anything good for me? Any good dialogue? I bet no dialogue. Just a couple paragraphs of text for me to read, and that'll be it.
I will not suffer.
I miss time when I could play this game for like a day. I gotta report to Zavala. Fuck! Wow, I was just there! Oh, damn it. Oh, I gotta break my promise. Let's go report back to the Vanguard as I was just in the tower. God, man. Yeah, go ahead, update my app. In fact, I should update all my apps. I don't have any automatic update because I'm an idiot. Oh, yeah, that fixes the problem. I literally can't edit it, and if I type too fast, it deletes it, essentially. Or doesn't understand that I type another letter. Or number. Or character of any kind. Stop moving around so much. Why do you shift when I hit update? God, there's like 17 of these. Oh, I'm gonna crash my phone. So many times I just hit update. All right, I'll let that go. Oh. Well, aside from all the forced Gambit matches, Crucible match didn't go great. It was close, but it was still a loss. The guy on top just wanted to go for kills, kills, kills. Never wanted to help with the zone control. He just leave that behind, looking for the next person. Ugh. But it probably pairs me with people that I, you know... What? Probably pairs me with people that played similarly to me. Probably. I don't know how that matchmaking works at all. Alright, Zavala. What do you have to offer? There I am. From Sloan to Asher to you. Back to Asher, back to you. I wish loading times was a little bit better. Alright, what's this text wall? Well, I got a gun. At least that's a reward. The darkness is pushing deeper into our territory. Zavala intones gravely. The air around him crackled with energy. Mars. To integrate what we learned about the pyramids so far. Help her defend against the creatures they draw. Then I need you on Mercury. Vance is in the lighthouse there and needs to be brought up to speed. The Infinite Fortress has strategic value, but is not our top priority. Air is suddenly still. Suddenly speaks to himself. So much we can't afford to lose. Malicious birthright. And I still have more of a quest step. Just more preparation. What does this look like? We've surmounted every challenge. I did some things. I'm helping. Why do you keep giving me bows? Get out! Oh, well, I have a better version of you now. You're a grenade launcher. I hate it. I hate it. I guess I'll bring my Winter Wolf back up to speed then. I don't play this game enough. Put the Cryptox on it. To use shit like that. Thanks. Bye. And actually, bye. We're not gonna keep running around off the different planets just to help out and continuously run missions like the one Asher. The one I had to run with Asher. I just can't bring myself to do it. We're almost at 3 hours anyway. I think it's a good time to leave it. You know, been also been in Destiny. Really been focused on Last of Us, and I just, you know, kind of wanted a break. It's nice to get back into this world a little bit. Oh, baby. It's over here. It's over here. What's the point of this? Is there a point of this? I thought I found something cool. This. Oh, hang on. Oh, can't go that way. I'm here, though. Okay. I'm gonna leave this here, guys. Probably no stream tomorrow. Playing Minecraft with some friends, like a full person thing. Speaking of, I need to put in Minecraft a little bit later and reset our nether if it lets me. Anyway, I'm rambling. I'll see you guys later.